Mike and Dave Need Wedding Dates is a true story about these two brothers, sort of more like best friends.
The Stango Bros are killing it right now!
Mike and Dave are these two guys that are wild party animals that cause mayhem.
They get told that they have to bring dates to their sister's wedding in Hawaii.
You want us to bring dates to a wedding?
I just need you to be cool.
We want this to be the best day of your life.
Yeah.
You too, Eric.
No.
Mostly you, though, Jeannie.
So to find the perfect, fun, but nice girls, we're gonna have to meet a lot of them.
The internet.
They put a ad on Craigslist, which is a foolproof plan.
Boom.
And then the girls they find end up being even bigger monsters than they are.
They're leaving. It's all part of the plan.
Are you okay?
I am now.
Let's go to Hawaii.
Ah!
Yeah!
Hawaii! Oh! Come on, Hawaii!
They get Tatiana and Alice, and they're not very nice girls. They're wild and crazy.
To the bar!
Tatiana and Alice are definitely crazier than Mike and Dave.
Your turn, Mike! Don't be a pussy!
I'm never gonna die!
Oh, got it!
Is it okay?
Well, she looks like Burn Victim Barbie.
And you're Black Ken.
These girls pretended to dig us just to get a free trip to Hawaii. They're liars!
This is our vacay!
It's just a hilarious adventure.
Dude, it's like that Jesus rag.
It turns into total and utter chaos.
Everybody out of the way!
Oh. Yeah, baby!
Hello?
Tatiana, they've got cockbusters.
That sounds like you guys are like watching porno or...
No, they have the Rodfather. I don't know if we're gonna get it though, if we haven't seen the Godfather.
I love you guys, and I cannot wait for you to be a part of our big day. But you need wedding dates.
You want us to bring dates to a wedding?
Please.
What the what? Fuck! Are you insane?
Who's gonna maintain the booze luge?
Yeah, if it's not clean, it's terrible. Seriously, I thought I got herpes one time.
One, two, three, get loose now.
We're fun dudes. We're the coolest guys at the family event.
We'll shape up for you, Jeannie. We gotta find the right girls for this.
This is for Jeannie.
Where do we even go?
What? We're about to do something awesome.
Mike and Dave Stengel are looking for dates for their sister's wedding in Hawaii.
Those guys are gonna take us to Hawaii.
We're looking for girls that our mom and our sister would like.
We're gonna look respectable as fuck.
They're leaving.
It's all part of the plan.
Ma'am, I'm not trying to fill up your breasts.
My hero.
I saved your life!
You okay?
I saved your life!
Grandma, meet Alice. She's super smart.
I manage a hedge fund.
Wow.
We hedge it. We hedge it hard.
Tatiana, she's a school teacher.
Everyone get the fuck away from me!
Get out of here.
It's Adult Swim.
Jeannie, I am proud to introduce our wedding dates.
You guys look great together.
Thank you.
You're so tiny. He's so big. Take all that.
Oh, uh-huh.
Who are these girls?
Are you guys smoking weed?
It's 9 a.m. Who wakes and bakes?
My grandma's right there.
Oh, yeah? Does that skank want to hit?
It's going down forever.
They lied to us to get a free trip to Hawaii.
Ow! Your turn, Mike! Don't be a pussy!
I'm never gonna die!
Oh, shit.
Is it okay?
It looks like a fucked up waffle. Like the waffle that the chef would just go, we're throwing that away.
This whole wedding, we can just go into shit!
Be free, my friend!
Are you tripping?
Dave, I'll be honest with you. I can't continue to wear this horse.
What?! It's those girls.
The girls aren't the problem. You are.
I am so stressed out!
Could you help her let loose?
I call this the bent penguin.
Angry donkey.
The souls meet where the holes meet.
What's next? I'm gonna walk in on mom giving dad a push pop.
What's a push pop?
It's a sexual term that I just made up.
What's a push pop?
It's a whole hand up an ass, David.
Two hands.
Oh God, two hands. Pushing the pop. Pushing the pop.
Hey, it's Lisa. So you like comedy movies? Well, let's take a look at what's coming up this year for the comedy genre.
Zac Efron, Adam Devine, Aubrey Plaza, and the ever-present Anna Kendrick, who star in the hilarious new comedy Mike and Dave Need Wedding Dates, which is about hard-partying brothers Mike, played by Devine, and Dave by Efron, who place an online ad to find the perfect dates, who are Anna Kendrick and Aubrey Plaza, for their sister's Hawaiian wedding. Now, hoping for a wild getaway, the boys instead find themselves out-hustled by the uncontrollable duo. No confirmed release date has been given for this yet. Next up, returning stars Seth Rogen, Zac Efron, and Rose Byrne are joined by Chloe Grace Moretz for Neighbours 2, the follow-up to 2014's most popular original comedy. Also back in the helm is director Nicholas Stoller. Now this time round, Mac and Kelly Radner, played by Rogen and Byrne, will have to contend with a new group of rowdy neighbours. Just as they thought they'd reclaim the neighbourhood and were safe to sell, they learn that the new occupants next door are a sorority even more out of control than Efron's Teddy and his brothers ever dreamed of being. Neighbours 2 hits theatres May 20th. Now lastly, for all you fans still mourning the loss of Comedy Central's hit show Key & Peele, which came to a close last year after 5-season run, we'll get to see Keegan-Michael Key and Jordan Peele taking their comedic skills to the big screen in Keanu. The comedy duo star as Clarence and Rel, two cousins and best friends who live in the city but aren't exactly street savvy. After a devastating breakup, Rel finds solace when a lost kitty appears at his doorstep, whom he names Keanu after John Wick star Keanu Reeves. When Rel's apartment is broken into and little Keanu is stolen by a street gang, these nerdy friends must act like hardened gangsters in an attempt to get the kitten back. Keanu rolls into theatre April 29. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies, and I'll leave you with our comedy movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers. Bye.